Hello everyone. There is one circular put on SEBI's website dated 16th of January 2019. Okay, it says about derivatives participation by mutual funds. It refers to earlier circular of SEBI in 2010 which restricted mutual funds from actively participating in derivatives market. So now SEBI is allowing mutual fund to participate in derivatives market. There are few conditions laid by SEBI for this participation. They can participate only by selling call option. Apart from hedging purpose, I'm talking about, okay. So for hedging purpose, they are using mutual derivative market, but for actively participating or selling or kind of activities, they can only use a strategy called covered call strategy. That is important to know to understand the circulars. Covered call strategy is one strategy in which you sell call on basis of whatever holding you have. For selling particular stock call, you should have holding of that call in that particular lot only. So when that call option expires worthless and you are not required to produce those number of or whatever constituent stock for delivery accordingly, so you receive the premium on that call. I'll make some other on this covered call strategy, but right now consider that like that only. So for this covered call strategy, they can use only Nifty 50 or BSE Sensex stocks. Second thing is that the call option return should not exceed 15% of the total market value of the equity shares held in that scheme. Third condition is that the total number of shares underlying the call options return shall not exceed 30% of the unencumbered shares of particular company held in that scheme. Okay. They should not be encumbered for securities lending and borrowing mechanism or used for other margin activities. And see, if they fail to follow this 2-3 conditions, they will have 7 days for rebalancing their portfolio. And there are other few conditions related to net asset value, like the total gross exposure related to option premium paid and received must not exceed 20% of the net asset of the scheme. And also they will require to disclose all this option selling activities to the investor and to SEBI, etc. in this format only. So it will be easier for everyone to know how much they are exposed to derivative market, and they will need to hedge their position in those call sale. I didn't understood that point of hedging. The same call you are selling and you are hedging also. So it will be, I don't think that profitable for mutual fund, but anyways, let's see how it comes out into the future. One thing that is going to happen through this is that it is definitely going to affect the call. That is what my understanding is, that call option premium of overall market of Nifty 50 or Sensex stocks will definitely decline because there will be more sellers in the market. Also, it will improve the overall health of the derivatives market. As far as my understanding is concerned, in American or European market, this activity is allowed from so long time. So it is entering into the Indian market now. It will definitely improve the health of overall derivatives market. That is what I think. Okay, that was all about the latest notification or update about call selling by mutual fund. Thank you for listening.